Okay, guys, so this is a Christmas present that I got from someone before Christmas. Sorry if my camera's a little shaky. My stand isn't very good. But this is a Ravensburger 3D puzzle. It's 108 pieces, and it's in the shape of a shoe. This is what the box looks like. I have previously taken off all the wrapping from it. But yeah, it'll be a shoe and it's a pencil case. So, guys, this is what it looks like opened. I'm going to take these out and separate it. These pieces I'm going to be separating into different piles. That just fell on the floor. But I'll be separating them into different piles so it'll be easier for me to put together. So, this is it. Sand it out. So I have one to certain, it's like separated by 10. There is 108 pieces, so it's harder. So now for the base, which is this, it's a natural one on my shoe. There are these little notches here. And here, these slide into this. Just slide in there like that. And this piece, which I think will be like a barrier, goes like that. So now we have these pieces here. If we're gonna just go in order. And some of them here. So these have numbers on them. Camera focus. They have numbers on them. And some of them have these little tabs. If they're at the bottom, they'll have these tabs so that they slide into these little notches on the other side. So this will feel like that. And then you just go on one of these Okay, so now we're on the next one, which are the teens. And just kind of press on them to make sure they're staying in place. And right design. This is a sneaker from my hair in the puzzle. They're very, very long and flowy hair. It's not always cooperative. If I get hair, like if you get hair coming, and then whenever you get back to this end, just pops in like that. So like if you get hair off to this side or across the bottom or something, it's just my hair being a butthole today. And now this one, it'll go like this. And now we're on to the next set, which. And this piece really just sort of a placeholder for the toe. These pieces go on top of the
Now and then.
This might be a longer video just because of
now and then.
How this puzzle
when
is set
I see
up.
That Chevrolet, that certain shade of blue.
Someone and I made videos that I had helped.
I think about you in that 21
Oh yeah, and the numbers, she goes on the inside. The numbers will be on the inside. She won't see them. On the inside, she won't see them. Unless, unless you know they're there, you don't know they're there. And some of these pieces don't necessarily go right up. Some of them stick up like that. It's a pain in the butt. It's a pain in the real butt. But, I mean, for the nice puzzle shape you're getting at the end, I mean, who wouldn't work with it? I am wrong. It is not the right piece. But yeah, these are really nice puzzles. This is my second one, I think, that I own. Don't mind if my cat jumps up here. He's just sitting in here walking around meowing. So if y'all hear meowing, it's my cat. That's my hair. It's in a little puzzle. Shoot. Oh shoot. I'm going the wrong direction. Could help if I went the right direction. Yeah, like I said before, they don't really go in a specific order, but they do fit together nicely. They form a shape, like right here there's a little bump, like what a normal sneaker would be. This is what it looks like now. Yeah. As my camera shakes like it's on a roller coaster. Even though it's not, it's irritating me so much. You guys will have a shaky video, but I can't do nothing about it. Yeah, see, I have them organized by, numbering, just so it's easier for me personally. There's many different methods. These puzzles take, a person anywhere from 20 to some people up to 45 minutes to put together. Camera focused. I probably don't know the answer. And see, sometimes it doesn't go the way you thought it was. Like, it's gonna die. I guess it doesn't. I guess we're going down. Guys are probably gonna stop watching my video partway through just because of the shaky camera. I'm sorry. I really am. I don't really have any way to fix my shaky camera, really. I'm sorry, I really am. It's what happens when you don't have a good camera taking spot, and so you just use your bed. I really am sorry, y'all. Just make sure your pieces are together, because if you don't, then you risk, it falling. These won't necessarily fall apart, but they could, shift at some point and come loose a little bit. So, I mean, I would recommend making sure that they're, together pretty well, like how I'm double checking them. Just to make sure that they're together pretty stably. So we are at this point in the stage. At this point. As my frame shifts even more. I'm going to correct that for y'all. camera is less shaky and clearer. I don't know. If you guys, so I will be posting more puzzle videos, just I don't know when. I don't really get on YouTube and post much, but I figured this would be a good video to post. My Christmas present that leads to this. Leads to me putting together a freaking puzzle. Lovely! So yeah, I was like, oh yeah, people were like this, so. Yeah. Why am I mumbling on about crap? I'm just very tired. I just. My body's physically and very emotionally exhausted. I'm about to yawn. So we are starting to build up on the back portion of this. This puzzle is, I forget exactly how tall, but it's basically the size of a woman's, what did I say it was before? A woman's, like size 4 shoe. So it's basically equivalent to a woman's size like 4 or 5 shoe size. So it's not really that. See, even me, myself, who has done puzzles like this before, I haven't necessarily done this puzzle before, but I've done puzzles similar to it. Like, I mess up how the order and stuff, so, like, I love these type of puzzles, though. Don't mind my finger noise. But yeah, see, this is, it's coming along. We're almost done. We only have N more pieces left. This will, like, if you have someone helping you, like, organize pieces and stuff, we'll take a shorter amount of time, but because I have no one helping me, it's taking me longer. Because I don't want to help me. But whenever I do some of my other videos, like I haven't posted them yet, it's just laying on my phone. But whenever I did some of my other videos, they were like 10 minutes long. But that's because I had my sister's help with me. So yeah. Just go. Heck no, people. Don't. I really hope you guys are watching this and don't think I'm crazy, because I really am tired, you guys. Like, I'm tired. So guys, this is the last piece to this puzzle. I still have the cup put in. This is what it looks like without the cup. I'm gonna stop shaking. The back. It has most of the same detail as what a normal Converse sneaker would. The front. The top. The top view looking down. You guys can see. There's 3 little notches in there. Those are what the thing hooked to. But you see all the numbers. See all the numbers on the inside? So you don't have to worry about that. So I'm going to get the cup thing. So this is the cup thing for the pencils. It's pretty deep. So this just sits. This and now your puzzles will stay together. So that is the puzzle. Again, it is a Ravensburger 3D puzzle. Some of the other stuff that was in the box was just this little pamphlet thing. So this is what it looks like afterwards. It's an American style sneaker. And then you have one other design that you could look for if you wanted a different design, but that's it. And it actually gives you directions on how to put together the toe pieces and the bottom, and how to snap in the top. And if you guys were wondering how tall it was, it is. I cannot tell you guys how tall it is. I know it says on the front of the box how tall it is. It doesn't say anywhere on here how tall it is. But yeah, I know it's on the front of the box. But the box fell off my bed. So, guys, have a good Christmas and stuff. And if you guys are looking for any puzzles like this, they make really good puzzles for people who enjoy making puzzles.